Hey, this is Clay Aiken wishing everyone in the Triangle a happy holidays from News 14 Carolina.